Christmas on the graves with my mother and daddy night. I reached down, touched the stone, and I felt a presence so strong. Someone was calling my name. Could not see he's calling for me. No graveyard sits on the wheel here, where it's always so deep. Stones and thought of all the things I had done wrong. Living my life of darkness and sin, it was time to start over again. I'd heard this voice calling my name many times before, but I'd always chose to ignore. And as I bowed there on my knees, I knew I can see.